boat. Nobody told you to have a baby by a 300-pound white boy. That's your fault.
In with my lady and my baby. Leaving with my lady and my baby. Okay. You happy the doctor's here?
Yes. So happy.
Listen, baby's measuring very good, okay? Not too big. Alright, not too big.
How does he know?
Alright, that's okay. Okay, we're gonna run the antibiotic right now. Break of water.
Okay.
No, we'll start tip and antibiotic at the same time.
Okay.
Okay? 4 hours after the antibiotic goes in there, then we'll check. And if she's more than three, we're gonna break her water. Alright? And then did you have epidural with the previous pregnancy?
Yeah, but I don't want it.
You don't want it? Okay. All right. Suit yourself. All right. Yeah. You got any kids?
One.
One, huh?
Yeah.
Did you, were you in there for labor?
No.
Okay. So this is the first time you've been with the labor?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Baby's going to fit. No problem. Baby's going to fit. Yeah. You've got two kids. Right? They weigh before. Your baby's going to fit.
5 pounds.
Huh? And then 5 pounds, how many ounces?
Like 11.
All right. The second one is?
That's 6 pounds, 0.
Okay. With two vaginal deliveries before, you have a very, very good chance of doing a vaginal delivery on the third attempt, all right? And then, on top of that, you know, the baby's growing, right? Every single day. This is why I didn't even let you go to 40 weeks gestational age. I don't know how you go to due date. I mean, this big guy like this, I don't want baby to be too big. Whenever the eligible date for the baby to come out, we'll take the baby out. Yeah, how big were you when you were born? Oh, this guy's a big guy. Even from the get-go, what you said, really? You know what we can do to ease up your concern a little bit? Let's get an ultrasound to take a look at the weight of the baby.
Thank you.
Before we start, how's that? Don't start the process yet. Let's order an ultrasound on her.
Okay.
We'll get a weight of the baby, okay? If it's below a 9, let's give it a try.
Okay.
All right. Now, you have to understand, this is the best estimate that we have, okay? It's not 100% guaranteed. The only way to know how big the baby is weigh the baby, all right? Unfortunately, I can't do that when the baby's inside, but ultrasound is what I have, all right? Well, when we get an ultrasound, we can take a look at the size of the baby, all right? If the baby is more than 9, I'll revisit the topic with you.
So the main thing with this is just try not to hold your breath, okay?
Okay.
When you hold your breath, these valves in your bloodstream, yeah, just kind of close and then it'll roll long enough to poke you again. So just do your best. You'll do great.
You think she can do it?
She can do it. She puts her mind to it. You know what you have going for you, hon? This is not your first baby. That's the best thing going for you.
Yeah.
Right?
Physically, right?
Physically, you know. That it can fit, and you're a tinier weight, right? So guess what that means? You're healthy as hell, right? So I don't anticipate, it's like when you have comorbidities like me, and we're bigger girls, we don't eat right, you know? We have blood sugar, blood pressure problems, we got all the other problems, right? So that's when we worry.
Yeah, so they left, and we're a bit happy that it's not a 100-pound baby.
Yes, I am very happy to hear that.
Found a way to get a smile on her face. I just had to call those two red shirt-wearing girls and tell her it's not too heavy.
They're very pretty girls.
I didn't notice.
You definitely did.
I didn't notice.
But anyways, I can do that.
Yeah.
Still the biggest baby, but I can do that.
She was nervous about saying 7 because she thought we wouldn't like to hear that.
Yeah.
She was like, it's 7 pounds, you know. So that's good. I was like, girl, we're trying to keep it under 9, right?
Right now, I've got the antibiotic for the group B strep because I was positive for that. Nothing started, and I'm having a little, I don't know, she said it's irritability, but it hurts. So that's why I'm like, I'm open to the epidural, but
yeah.
I don't know.
I just want to make sure I'm a warrior for you, you know, like if you decide you don't want it, I can keep saying no.
I think I really don't want it.
I don't want you to do it. I know it's going to be easier with it. And I know it's going to be hell without it.
I need you to really be here for me and try to keep me going without an epidural, okay? Like, just try.
Okay, so we have a safe word then? If my mom is who, one would not try the safe word. Ask for pineapple juice. If you ask for pineapple juice, then I know you're not playing. Okay, we'll get the epidural. That's our safe word. Because we don't have pineapple juice on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
So, you'll be asking me for all of this, all of that. I'm like, nope. Not until you tap out and you say the pineapple juice, okay?
I also do that, so we have some time before we start the Pitocin, okay? Just chill, relax, let your belly settle. I'm glad you ate something.
Yeah.
I told him I fed you just a little bit.
Yes, you want a cup of tea or just regular graham crackers?
Graham crackers.
Okay, thank you.
How do you feel about that, nurse?
I love her.
Why?
Because she's awesome.
Okay, but listen. Guys, no locking nobody outside because it's over 100 degrees. That's very dangerous, okay? Okay, seriously, no locking nobody outside. What? Just to see what you guys are doing. To see what you guys were doing. We working on it. Brayden, don't be crying. Love you. Alright, love you, Rosie.
Around. It's around lunchtime. Is Ashley answering? We can postmate some food or something.
Mm-hmm.
Is Ashley answering? I can postmate some food or something.
I don't know. You could call them.
Last note. We started.
It's 12:42, and we just started the Pitocin, so.
We did the potassium.
That's when stuff starts to get real, so I'm gonna try to take a nap before play my praise music. Peace.
Made it through COVID, made it through racial wars, made it to Leo.
Yeah, that was good there. I don't know if we explained how important that was. We almost had a cancer baby.
It's very well into the family.
Yeah.
The Aries and the Sagittarius.
My job today is to make sure she don't get no stress. More than she needs.
Please.
was too fast. Okay, but help, please.
doing? Is it going down? My back for me.
It's coming up.
How old are they?
Everything is just the way it was supposed to be. I couldn't get better than that. Yeah.
You say 7-7?
Seven,
seven?
Yep.
7-7. Seven that we like, right? You remember? He's 7-7. Isn't that crazy? That's your number of completion or whatever? Infinity?
It's just so perfect.
I got a beautiful woman. I got a beautiful baby. You okay? I got a beautiful family.